For the one star water park, we flew all the way out to South Dakota and visited a hotel that had a water park inside of their pool. You guys can decide whether or not it's a water park.
Literally a slide that's 130 feet in a hotel in the middle of bumfuck nowhere. We were walking on the street and we ran into this, and now we're just gonna show you guys how it is. Not too bad. Look, they got an assortment of games.
Yeah, they have some cool
games. They got a hot tub,
pool
and
table,
assortment of a drink.
And we got ping pong.
And nobody is here because it's probably that bad, but we'll see how it is.
Okay.
What's your favorite part about this water park, sir?
I really like the features of the water park. You breathe fast and
quite easy. Hey, Corey, we gotta review this hot tub.
All right, let's review the hot tub.
Wait, no, we have to feel it. Okay.
Boom. It's plasticky, but it's kind of nice, actually.
All right, Corey wants to make a dam.
Okay, grab me a couple more times.
All right, so we're going to stop all the water from coming down the water slide.
Corey's so excited to be a beaver. We're the beaver bros now.
The beaver bros.
We used to lay down sideways on the water slide, and then we would plug up all the water with our bodies and then fill the holes with towels. Basically, I think right there is really good.
Alright, this is not gonna work. We don't have enough towels.
What are we?
This is too strong for current.
No, it's gonna be sick, bro.
Corey, I got more towels.
Alright, here you go. You ready? You gotta catch them.
We're going down all together. Let's get it. For the final stunt, the Funk Brothers are becoming the Beaver Brothers. We're gonna build a dam, build up the water, and then slide down at maximum speed.
That's what you do at one-star water parks when you're bored.
And there's a T-Rex on the wall.
He's in charge here, I don't know. The lady who's working here just like watching, like, thank God somebody's using it. Cause we're literally in the middle of nowhere. Not, no offense to them, but sick area.
Wait, yeah. What are you trying to do?
I don't know, I'm just gonna start stacking.
Okay, thank you. All right, this is what we're gonna do. Okay, you're gonna block this side. I'm gonna block the lower slide. You're gonna let all the water come out, and then you're gonna knock me out with all my water, and then boom, gigantic.
Okay, wait, hold on, make your water.
It's like a flood, bro.
Make your water flood.
Here, are you having any leaks?
Nope, I'm feeling pretty tight right now.
I'm ready when you are.
Okay, you gotta knock that down, then knock me down.
Okay, I'm down. I think.
One, two, three.
Yo, you said this to me. I like weigh like 0 pounds, 0 ounces. All right,
ready? Watch how fast I can go. You ready for this, guys?
I can essentially time travel.
Essentially time travel.
He's gonna come out an older man.
Now. Wow!
I literally made a tsunami.
Take me, brothers!
On your back, on your back! This is so random. We just found this place trying to find a casino to do something.
We're at a five-star water park. And I'm gonna show you guys exactly what it's like to be at a place like this. So today I'm at BSR and they have cable wakeboarding. They have a place that you can surf. It's a man-made surfing lake. Weird. And then it has a slip and fly. They have four plastic slides going from a flat one all the way to a gnarly, super long jump. This is the craziest water park that I have ever seen. One crazy thing about this water park, and it has the largest lazy river in the world, and it's about 45 minutes just to travel around the entire thing. That's crazy. This slide was built in 2014 and is the tallest standing slide at 80 feet.
Thank you.
probably one of the coolest and gnarliest things that you could ever have is a slip and fly. These ones, they're actually plastic. The ones in Tijuana that we usually go to, us YouTubers, Standard Fox, all the other people you've seen go there, those ones are actually made out of tarp and a little bit of padding underneath.
Yeah, get it, man. High five. Yes.
I don't know how fast they're coming down there, but I have never seen that up close like that.
Look at the size.
It's way taller than me. It's absolutely huge. See, that's fast. That's really fast. Next thing I'm going to is the surfing. And sadly, we weren't able to get any tickets or any spots for this because it's the most popular attraction for this place. They have so many people come here just for this.
Welcome to the waving.
Honestly, I have no idea how this thing works. I believe it's like a train and then they have a fin that pushes it. That's my guess.
Oh yeah. It's supposed to be filming Chris.
Crazy to see artificial waves like that, you know, just trains of waves. You usually only see them be able to surf like one wave at a time, but you can surf three waves back to back here, which is absolutely nuts. They're artificial waves. Definitely a five-star water park if I've ever seen it. This place is absolutely nuts, so it's time for me to have some fun now. All right, now it's my turn to wakeboard.
Yeah, dude, that's huge, bro.
That's fun. I've never gone that high before.
That was it.
I probably can stand up right here. This place is pretty awesome, guys. You guys should definitely come check this out. It's out in Waco, Texas.